A hastily called news conference, the culmination of a tense 24 hours for Hans-Peter Friedrich. He insists he did nothing wrong. My opinion is the same as it always was, that I acted correctly, politically and legally, when I informed the leader of the SPD in October. But the pressure has grown so much in the last few hours that I no longer think I can do the job in the agriculture ministry with the required concentration, calmness and political support.
Mit der politischen Unterstützung, die dafür notwendig ist, ausüben kann.
Friedrich had wanted to wait to see whether prosecutors would press charges against him. There's speculation that Chancellor Angela Merkel may have put pressure on him, although she said she accepted his resignation with regret.
Mit seinem Schritt stellt
Hans-Peter Friedrich has again proved his upstanding nature, putting his own interests and well-being behind the well-being of the whole and taking political responsibility independently of any legal evaluation.
Von rechtlichen Bewertungen politische Verantwortung übernimmt.
The case centers on former Social Democrat Member of Parliament Sebastian Edati, under investigation on suspicion of possessing child pornography. It's now emerged that Friedrich passed on confidential information about the probe to the leader of the SPD. Prosecutors in Hanover think Edati had advanced warning. When they searched his house, computers were missing and hard drives had been wiped. We're quite dismayed that large parts of the police force and the Interior Ministry were occupying themselves with Edati's case and passed their own criminal judgments on it before the justice system had even got hold of the relevant files. The scandal has cost Hans-Peter Friedrich his political career, and observers say there may be more consequences in the coalition government.